Congratulations, Nathaniel, on winning the mask contest. Love it. Can't wait to wear it. Good.